Hello everyone, welcome to another train journey video on Superworld. I am at Harihar, a city located in Davangere district in Karnataka. Harihar is famous for Harihareshwara temple, also known as Dakshina Kashi, and also the industrial hub of central Karnataka. It is situated on the banks of the Tungabhadra river and is located about 275 kilometers north of Bangalore. Harihar has two railway stations, one in central Harihar and the other one at Amravati Colony Junction. These stations connect Harihar to Bangalore and Hubli and to Hoskote and Ballari via Kottur. This is Harihar Railway Station. The railway station is located adjacent to Harihar Government Bus Stand. It is a small station with three platforms. The station comes under Southwestern Railway Zone and Mysore Division. Rani Chennamma Express, Gol Gumbaz Express, Swarna Jayanti Superfast Express, Siddhaganga Superfast Express, Vishwamanava Express, Bangalore Hubli Janshatabdi are some of the trains that stop at this station. I am going to travel in 06246 Harihar Hoskote Junction passenger train to Hoskote. The train starts at 6 a.m. from Harihar and reaches Hoskote at 11:25 a.m. with a travel time of 5 hours 25 minutes with 14 halts in between. The train runs via Davangere and Kottooru. Before reaching Hoskote, we can enjoy the scenic beauty of Tungabhadra Reservoir and the dam. Thank you.
Thank you.